Hi kids, I'm Miss Gunn from Nguyễn Thanh Tuyền Primary School. Welcome to grade 1. Today, we are going to study unit 2. What's this? Lesson 4, numbers. Page 19. Now, let's reveal the old numbers. Do you remember? What number? Correct, one. And how many apples are there? One. And we say one apple. One apple. Number two. And how many apples are there? One, two. We say two apples. Good job. Number three. And how many cats are there? Three cats. Three cats. The last one, number four. And how many cars are there? One, two, three, four. Four cars. Four cars. Excellent! Now, today we are going to study two numbers. What are they? Next to number four, E number. Do you know? Now, let's study. Number. Now, listen, listen.
Listening 31. Listen, trace, and repeat.
Trace and repeat.
Five.
Five. Number five. Number five.
Six.
Six. Six. Six. Very easy. Now, how do you spell number five? F I V E. Five. 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 Good job. And how do you spell number six? S I X. Again, S I X. Six. Good job. Look at a picture. Do you remember what's this? What's this? It's a crayon. Count with me. How many crayons are there? One, two, three, four, five. Five crayons. Repeat. After me, five crayons. Good job. Look at this picture. What's this? It's a pencil, correct? How many pencils are there? One, two, three, four, five, six. Six pencils. Six pencils. Good job. Now, look at the picture. Count and circle the word. Count the first. How many chairs are there? One, two, three, four, five. Is it five? Five. Correct. And we circle the word five. Five chairs. Good job. Now look at the picture here. Count. How many pencils are there? One, two, three, four, five, six. We have six pencils. Find the word six. Is it six? No. Six here. Well done. Now, six pencils. Six pencils. Excellent. And now we count and circle the number. It's very easy. Now look at number one. Count how many dots can you see here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we circle number 5. Very easy? Yes. Number 2. Count how many dots are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we circle number 6. Is it number 6? No. Number 6 here. 6. How about number 3? How many crayons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's very easy. Correct. How about the last one, number 4? How many pencils are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 pencils. And we circle number 6. Excellent. Today we study two more number. Do you remember number 5? Correct. And number 6. Good job. Five, six. Very easy. Now, listen to the song. And next time, we will study more number.
Hi kids, come on, let us learn the number song. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Numbers on the floor, 3 and 4, 3 and 4.
Okay, next time we will study more numbers. It's time to say goodbye, teacher. Goodbye, class. See you next time.